Welcome to another segment of What's Happening in Daviess County Public Schools.
This week, we are highlighting just a few of the many events taking place in our district.
The pictures you see behind us today are from Country Heights.
Elementary cross-country events for this week are Audubon, Sargo, and Southern Oaks. We'll have a cross-country meet at Panther Creek South on Tuesday at 5:30.
Eastview, Meadowlands, and Whitesville will have a cross-country meet at Yellow Creek Park on Tuesday at 5:30.
Audubon starts our program off today with a PTO meeting on Monday at 5:15, and we'll also have Spirit Night on Tuesday at GD Ritzy's on Tuesday from 4 to 9 p.m.
Burns Elementary will have Grandparents' Day luncheon for the following grades on these days. For preschool and kindergarten, it will be on Tuesday. For grades 2nd and 3rd, it will be on Wednesday. And for the 4th and 5th grade students, it will be on Thursday. This is always a special event.
Country Heights school-wide fundraiser kickoff will be Tuesday and Picture Day on Wednesday, with their book fair starting on Friday.
Next, we have Deer Park with Mothers of Magnificent Students, or also known as Moms. The meeting is at 7 a.m. on Friday.
Highland Elementary will have grandparents' breakfast for kindergarten students and first grade on Monday. They will also have a parent meeting for kindergarten through second grades from 5:30 to 6:30, and for third grade through fifth grades will meet from 6:40 to 7:40.
Meadowlands Grandparents Luncheon for Kindergarten, 1st, and 5th grade will be on Wednesday, and Thursday will be grades 2nd, 3rd, and 4th.
Sargo will sell World's Finest Chocolate starting Monday, and Walking Club is every morning at 7 a.m.
Southern Oaks will have Grandparents Day on Thursday for 1st, 2nd, and 5th grade students.
West Louisville will have Grandparents Week starting Monday, and Monday will also begin their fall book fair. Tuesday will be picture day, and Thursday will be an open house.
Whitesville will have their Grandparents' Day luncheon on Friday.
Burns Middle will have their World's Finest Chocolate Sale kickoff on Tuesday, and Grandparents' Day breakfast will be on Wednesday.
College View Middle School will have volleyball games Monday and Tuesday, as well as Thursday, and the tournament will begin on Saturday.
Daviess County Middle will have volleyball games Monday through Wednesday with tournament on Saturday.
Apollo High School will have Kentucky Safe Driver's Course on Monday in room 701 from 4:30 to 8:30. Friday will be their Sadie Hawkins dance from 9 to 12 p.m. And Saturday, the band will be at Butler County High School.
Daviess County High will have reps from Brescia College on Tuesday in the CCR room during CCR time. And on Thursday, Transy will have a rep during CCR time. The Blue Angels will have a presentation on Friday.
Heritage Park High will have progress reports sent home.
And that's it for another week in DCPS. Make sure you check out your school's calendar for more great events taking place in your schools.
Bye.